start this. What should I say? Been out of Lanier for about 30 minutes, wakeboarding stuff on Joe's boat. Oh man, Joe's up here. He's about to jump off this pipe right here. This is his boat. We've been wakeboarding, skiing, doing the whole shebang. Rained a little bit. That's Mandy. That's Kyra. Y'all know Kyra. And that's Rose. Y'all know Rose. And that's Joe.
Oh yeah, baby.
Oh yeah. About to jump off there.
Just jump.
Oh yeah, baby.
Yeah. Who's next? Kyron? Kyron, you gonna go? Mandy? Rose?
No.
Alright, guys.
I let him be.
I can't let Joe beat me, so I'm about to go jump off that thing too.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, Joe.
I'm gonna go with you again.
Oh yeah? Let's go. We're gonna go back and jump off this thing. Kyron's gonna film for us. Let's get it.
I'll get you back, bitch.
Right now, dude. Drown me.
That sounded.
Drown me. Jesus Christ.
Hello?
Am I filming a murder?
Hello?
That's for a long swim.
Was that fun? Wait for me.
That hairdo.
Oh, fuck.
Alright, guys. I'm out of breath on this long swim.
I about drowned.
We're about to wakeboard,
ski, slalom ski.
We are. We were just wakeboarding, so we're all tired now, but we'll do it again. It was raining, so we couldn't pull out the camera. But
time to slalom.
Here we go. Let's go.
To get off the darkest ground, but gravity pulls you straight down. Earth from a bird's eye view. You should grow feathers and see this too.
Straight.
to get off the darkest ground.
What do you want to do?
You look like a little kid with your hair slicked down.
Dad, can we go to school late today? I want ice cream.
Why do you say it like it's Randall?
Oh my god, got rid of it. Go on in, man. Yeah, tired.
Yeah.
Burn some calories.
Get some cardio.
You had to get an extra meal in the bulk, dude.
Oh, man. Hey, look at this.
Yeah, yeah, show him.
Whole thing of chicken.
Always got the protein.
Yeah. Getting me catabolic.
When you want to get off the darkest ground, but gravity pulls you straight down. Earth from a bird's eye view. You should grow feathers and see this too. To get off the darkest ground, but gravity pulls you straight down. Earth from a bird's eye view. You should grow feathers and see this too.
day two, I guess you call it. Today's the day after what you just saw of us wakeboarding on Joe's boat and stuff. Now me and some friends are gonna go down to Roswell, which is about 40 minutes away, to eat some sushi at this really good sushi place. Me, Danny, Jet are all gonna go. We're about to meet up and they're gonna ride with me down to it's called Nori Nori. They're gonna ride with me down to there. We're gonna get some sushi, carb up, and we got legs later today. Also, let me know if y'all like more of like the day in the life kind of video, or do y'all like more of like lifting and like instructional videos on lifting and stuff. Like, because all my past videos have had lifting videos in them, and I'm just wondering if that's what y'all like, to have at least like a workout edit in every video, or like today, this video is probably just gonna be us on the lake and then us getting grabbing sushi. So let me know what y'all would like to see, some new ideas, and just stay tuned for the video. I hope you enjoy. We'll see y'all when we pick up Danny. Jets are about to meet us up at a carpool spot they have over by the highway. And yeah, see y'all there. Let's see what we can get here, boy.
No, no.
What's up?
We're here about to produce some carnage.
Produce a carnage.
Look who's behind the camera today, son! My name's Jeff. My name's Jeff.
That's a wrap.
See you guys.
This is Danny. See you, Jeff. Ah. Boo.
Peace out.
Peace out.